Sunday, May 28th, 2023. This will likely be our one and only attempt at task 10. Any points are better than no points. Most of the month, so we'll be a little rusty. Was kind enough to share some route notes with us for this last minute run. And hopefully we can make it through. Remember all the things. Kind of a lot. The beginning is pretty straightforward.
Oh!
rocks here. Oh wait, we didn't take damage. And now we don't have any weapons, do we? We're gonna have to sneak into a shop. I know we can still make this work somehow. Oh, maybe we can't. If we can't... Let's see, it's night. That's very bad. Do we wait out a night cycle, I guess? Or do we start over? I don't know that I care. I guess night cycle is not the worst thing. Just go. I should pay more attention to this. Oh, wait. Choose. I didn't think we needed choose anywhere. Let's just go adult. I think we're gonna end up running this twice. If we plan on that, man, it's been a while since we've done this stop skip. Everything. This should work. No. There's like nowhere to get them. I imagine we can do everything with bombs. that. I still think we can. I guess we have to find a one heart damage enemy. That shouldn't be too hard, though. A small mistake that ruins the whole run. So let's. I guess every time we finish a stage, we'll. Make sure it's actually finished. Nuts, that might be a problem.
Thank you.
Yo, what up, Tri? Welcome in. Thanks, 4GL. It's good to be back. This will be the task that we spend the least amount of time on across the whole season. Running it one time. No practice. And there's like a million tricks that we don't know. But hope task 10 is treating you well. Do I want to? Yeah, I do. Okay. As well as life and other things. This requires more focus than I'm currently giving it. My mindset was all wrong for this task. This is not something that you can just do at the last minute, like we're attempting to do. Luckily, Garg gave us some pointers and notes. And he also has a YouTube video up. I was planning on following the Garg route, but I missed the word choose and the fact that he got them. So might have to deviate a bit. I think we'll be fine though. And if we're not fine, we'll improvise. Feels like not having nuts is gonna be a problem. I don't know how to fix that one quickly. Why didn't we equip Hookshot? We'll ever pick up all shoes in this run. I think we can very likely do everything without them. Thank you. is where the thinking has to happen. Okay, so I think we just let it turn. Man, we have to RBA so many things. So this is one thing we have to do. This can probably go back now. Oh, now we need bombs, so... That looks good. And now we need this. Okay. Feels right. Yo, what up, Garg? Thanks for GL. We already ruined the route. I don't have bomb shoes. But we'll find a way. I hope. We'll see. There's our gold scale. Jiro only is about as fast and easier. Okay, well, hell yeah. Very cool skip. Oh, we also messed up. We didn't take damage from the gold skull before killing it. So we have to fix that. Okay, so we do need shoes later. That's fine. And Doom Jump. Yeah, Death Mountain Trail was gonna be our solution. Ooh, chooser for Spirit Hover, okay. Hessing and quick DC eyes. Okay, I'm sure there's a billion uses. But we'll just have to do without. Yeah, I was hoping this wouldn't be like a brain power task. But we've certainly turned it into one. I should go for more. We should probably have way more than 5 bombs. Okay, 14's good. Don't think we need rupees. 15, nice. Let's go. I think we go this way, right? Seems good. Done a single thing yet for stage one. It seems like it's gonna come together pretty quickly.
Hey!
first, I think it has to be. Yeah, we don't want the timer to start. Ah, damage from the Baba, okay. Sure, we can come up with something. Oh yeah, can't do that. Oh wait, we can't. Yes, we did break stick. And we did equip Master Sword. Man, this is gonna eat up a lot of our bombs, dude. I think I'm just gonna eat this cutscene, because I don't know what to do next. Alright, focus time. How do we get our... How do we get everything in order? So, 3 heart pieces plus mushroom RBA. So we're gonna keep bottle on B for quite a while. RBA hook and shroom. Oops, gotta mash through this. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we already RBA'd Hook. So we've got that coming up. What are the... Okay, above DC, roof guy, windmill. Okay, yep. Hell yeah, thanks Garg. Just in time to save the entire run. Seems good. Probably faster to just walk. No, because we've got Mido to walk through. So leave and come back. Yo, what's up, DJ? Welcome to Zelda. Okay, after this... We should have plenty of time for all of these things. Alright, here's the part we forgot. Damage. And the kill. Perfect. That's done now. Alright, stage one is rapidly coming to a close. Maybe not rapidly enough. Sea left mushroom gone. All right, this is a very scary section. This is where a B press would ruin the whole run. We've done our damage, we've done our one song, now we need our one heart. That by the song. I think we drop on mushroom. That's a quarter heart. And now we have to move around the potion. I don't think we can move around the mushroom. Yeah, like that. There's the pickup. Drop mushroom, pick up potion. Hell yeah. This is backflip B, C down. Okay. Although we didn't pull a bomb out, that's a little weird. Yeah. Too much brain power required to parse this. Yeah, that's not a bomb at all. Ah, there it is. Okay. Can get hookshot back now. So you go first here, then here. I should still have... Yeah, okay. Oh, equipped sword. Hell yeah. Hook on C, right? Okay. Mouse heart. Wow, hook on C-Ray is gonna be so strange. Did I learn the river jump? Sort of. I watched you do it. Oh no, there's two river jumps because we don't have shoes. Mega side hop from the top. Okay. That is easy. Oh, come on. Ooh, okay. Farm bombs. Very smart. Wow. Thank you, game. We almost got wrecked there. This one I didn't remember. I guess we're going the long way. Is there even a long way? Yeah, there is. Okay. Jump to Darunia in fire. I don't know that I do know that. Okay. I don't know why I thought that would work. I suppose we have to jump slash, or maybe it's a bit tighter. A bit more precise than we gave it credit for. Alright. Not hookshot. Let's do this again. What's the shortest distance here? We'll go with the Mega. I was hoping that would work. At least we have 24 bombs, so... we'll be here a while. That's also not gonna work. Let's go ahead and take our time. This we should probably buffer this, except I don't know how to buffer this. I was going for the side hop, but... I haven't ever... had... troubles. I guess we have had troubles with it before. Okay. One down. Now just the same trick one more time. So, let's see. We've already learned two songs. We're about to get our first of two hearts. Is it from here? Maybe it's from the one below. This seems better. Slightly. Ooh, from the top. Hell yeah. Read my mind, Garg. Or just typed super fast. That seems like it should be good. Progress. Alright, more things that we don't know. Oh, dive to Lost Woods. Okay, sweet. Thank you. We learned Mustache Clip. That's the only practice we did. But we should have done more. We've been getting bombs everywhere. That's been nice. Yeah, this seems... actually, like, it would be pretty fun. Oh wait, is this how we get nuts? I think it is. Yes. Score. Alright, my practice file had none of these things alive. Oh, wait, hold on. I think that's fine. I think we're already past the point of needing 0 sticks. Okay, let's see if we remember this. Without having to pull up the video. That was early side hop, I think. That frame was, or that window was so big. And now that's ultra late. Alright, maybe, no. We're gonna put at least two good efforts in before we go to the video. Can't believe we've gone this long without learning Mustache Clip. Okay, hold on, don't get us. Okay, that was late, but just barely. We'll do the full thing once. That's definitely not gonna work. Okay, close shield turn there. Okay. I'm gonna try this, but I think we messed it up. I'm pretty sure this won't work. Yeah, I'd be shocked if this worked. Yeah. I guess we are going to need health if we don't get it next try. Ooh, place it, don't shield drop it. Okay. So we get into our good spot. I think that might work. Hell yeah, let's go. We're saving right now with this amount of... Okay. Do we take damage at all during this whole thing? I don't think we do. I'm not used to Zeku as adult at all. Stand more left, okay. Thank you. We could probably just walk up. Let's just walk up. I know where we're going. Plus, I think there's a heart somewhere around here. Yeah, this is why we're doing it. Yeah. let's see. 2-3-1 skip we did, like, once. I hope it's not hard. Cool camera. Okay, there we go. Progress. Nuts over hook. Ooh, okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. Very glad we got nuts when we did. Okay. Okay. We can still do this fight, right? Yeah, we can. Barely avoided hitting our bombs button. Hookshot high. Uh-oh. I'm doing the... Okay. We'll three-cycle Goma, I suppose. As adults. Not our proudest moment. Stalfos. Ooh, okay. Damn, already I'm on stage two. Okay, so we've only got the one slot available. These bugs dig in case we screw up. This is a scary... just a scary task in general. There's so many ways to kill a run. Especially at the transition between stages. Yo, all good, Garg. I will try my hardest to remember Saw after Forest. It should be easy to remember. So Stalfos, Jump Slash... Stalfos, Jump Slash... Stalfos on the right. Ooh, okay. I was just gonna go left. I saw your... There we go. Yep. Okay. So now I have to kill you. I'll just kill them both. I don't remember which one hit me anymore. Oh, we need to... need to survive a 3-heart hit. I think I just grab fairy, save warp, and come get the fairy again. Right? I think that's right. And that's stage two done. Mushroom, should stay with Saber. Let's find out together. There it is. Beautiful mushroom. Okay, we've got our Doom Jump Fairy. Alright. Focus has been very high. On to stage 3. Okay, we got super lucky then. I would have never thought that that could be a thing. Yeah, we got mushroom, we got bombs. We're in a good spot. Five hits on PG, no more. Okay. And then let him rainbow us. Okay. Alright, now autopilots. Looking to play tennis. We'll try to do it as 3-2, I think. 3 in the first phase, 2 in the second. Or maybe we'll go like 2-2-1. We'll see if we can get 3. Now we need 2. I know that we did the fight, right? It's definitely... definitely the right amount of damage. Just gotta wait. Ooh, yes! Alright, 3 hearts. Hits. Ah! Oh my god. Goodbye, Doom Jump Fairy. This still counts as surviving, by the way. Save war for another fairy. I think we will do that. Yeah, we're absolutely going to. Just smash, whoops. Oh yeah. Hell yeah, guard. Nice improv. Ooh, RBA now before picking up the heart container? I suppose it shouldn't matter either way. But will RBA now? Ooh, okay, after is also fine. We'll get it first. Yeah, because stage 3 just began. Tick. works. We're very late. It might not work. I think we'll find out. Okay. Everything about that felt weird. I actually think this stream works. I'm gonna try it. Okay. Lucky. It wasn't Crooked Shield. Let's see. So now I can put you here. Have my bugs? Yes. Okay, bugs are gone, so now we do this. This will still work. Let's see. Equip sword and save warp. Hell yeah. Let's make sure there's our quarter. And I'm also gonna put you back to where you go. We have everything we need out of here. It's Sacred Force Meadow, Fairy, and Saw. Fairy. Very important to get the fairy. Deathless Bolero. Okay, I knew it at one point. I can at least try it and then just eat the cutscene. Yeah, that one's not super critical. So now you... Ooh, mega flip to the heart piece. I don't think I do. Backflip, drop bomb backflip, reduce slash flies, backflip on the lean back mega frame. Okay. That should be enough for us to go off of. Yeah, that should be fine. Ooh, okay. Oh, yeah, I guess. have to do this thing first. Haven't done this in a while. Whoops. Ooh, DC first. That would be interesting. Pretty sure, yeah, this setup is definitely right, but I'm not sure. Okay, I think that ruined it, right? Yeah, it did. Well. Okay. Not cool. That took kind of a lot of bombs. I don't actually know what the setup is for the weird hookshotty thing. So, should we do the hard heart piece last? Alright, let's start by just getting this. I don't remember the setup well enough. Yeah, that DC super slide is such a cool trick that's never ever useful except right here, right now. But yes, you have assumed correctly. Okay, so we'll go get our bombs, we'll get the easy heart piece. Ooh, yeah, the video. Whoops. Thank you. Saving the day. As always. It's probably a split. Oh no, but Zero reset the stupid YouTube video. Okay. Just put me back at the beginning. Wow, okay. Ooh, okay, that is. Okay, I'm going to watch that very slowly. Maybe not very slowly. 46. Okay, there it is. I'm gonna drop it to a quarter speed. Even though, okay, there, now I can play. Now I'm going to pause it. Okay, let's go. It should be, yep, back to the spot. Okay. Ha! Okay, now we watch. That was a slash, or no, stab, backflip. Now it's a shield drop, overhead drop, okay. Overhead drop, backflip. Third-ish, fast flash. Ooh, insta is better. Okay. Overhead works, but you can't see the bomb. That makes sense. Okay. I don't think this works. Yeah. Rolled early. Let's see. I think we get basically unlimited attempts at this. Yeah, especially if there's a heart there. Okay, slightly early roll. Otherwise, good. This feels like we're close to the right time. God, early roll again. Does this... Okay, it doesn't continuously. Okay, feels good, man. Thank you for the strat, Skarg. Let's go ahead and die this way. Now we're off. Okay, what does... my splits are telling me nothing. But we're going to DC next, that I remember. DC to Doom Jump. Oh, yeah, yeah. Lucky for me, I got them. Out of order, but still got them. Alright, so we're in stage 3. Is that? Oh no, okay. I can't take damage there. Yeah, that's not. I did not RBA Poe. In the room with the blue switch before KD. RBA there, okay. Drop on saw, do not pick up on saw. Copy that. Let me just see where we're at. 3 heart pieces? Yeah. Okay. So we're doom jumping. So let's save. Yeah, drop on saw, mandatory. Yeah. Let's just save again with low health. I think I'm still, yeah, supposed to be holding down. Feels like a different trick with hookshot on C right instead of C left. Okay, so this was just so that we can get in here. I think I'm probably gonna beginner it up and do spirit interior for a knuckle. Sad and depressing, but it will be much faster. Let's see, so we wanna do our RBA in this room. I'm just gonna take these keys out. Not worry about them. Ooh, need Colossus HP too. Okay. We can find a way. I think this wall works, right? I actually think all these walls should work. But probably not like that. Okay, big pressure time. Let's do this and then we'll save. Bug C right, okay. Gross. I think we paused on the right frame too, and just buffered for no reason. Okay, so dropping with saw will give us the two extra songs, and then I think it's equip sword right after we drop. There's two songs. Definitely not gonna pick up. We can always RBA again if we need to. I'm just gonna equip sword. And then is this the next thing we need? Oh, no, I'm an idiot. Okay. We need bug bottle for OI. Lots of mental energy. Sense. Wow, okay, that's pretty smart. Boxheart piece, graveyard, RBA mush, and then it's over. Wow. Oh yeah, that'll be the end of stage 3. We've learned 3 songs, took 3 hearts of damage. Okay, wow. How cool. Box HP is stage 3. I'm just gonna let bugs dig every time. Wall near box. Copy. Okay, well, this is gonna be. Not really a. Well, maybe it'll be a problem. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. And. Forget its targeting that hurts. Ooh, we can weird shot. That probably would be easier. It's only one. Oh. Stab and then bonk with one ESS. I guess we could just buffer to the frame. Ooh, okay, one ESS first. Ah, Ah, okay. I should... Man, I don't even really know what to look for on the buffer. Is it the first red dot? First frame that he aims, okay. So. Whoops. Wonder if it's like the other one where all the odd work and all the even don't. Hey, okay. I should remember that setup. Thank you, Garg. We don't really ever collect this. Oh yeah, that's a stage. Okay. So now that stage 3 is over, we RBA the mush, we RBA the saw, so we drop. Let's just get bottle on B first. I think that's probably good. Cool. Okay, so let's put hookshot there so that we know. We move it over. So this drop gives us one heart piece, and then we're done with the mushroom. So we can just put a saw over it. That seems right. Yes. Well, do we... I think that's what we're gonna do. We'll get the grotto in the Hyrule Fields. Yep, goodbye mushroom. Hello, two songs. Okay. So... Don't like this much. Let's see. Okay, it's good. Ooh, damn, we haven't done this trick in so long. Okay, if I remember, we can try it, like, unlimited times, and then just reset if we fail it a bunch. Did I learn Quick Bongo? Sadly, I did not. It was very high on my list, but my practice file is a 100% file. I still don't have a working GZ. Okay, we save here. Overhead and Insta, or Insta overhead, or are they both? Skip with Hess. There it is. Stab, stab. Insta, overhead, insta, roll. Insta, overhead, insta, roll. Okay. Alright, now what frame? If I remember, Hess is frame perfect. Okay, four frames to roll. Big red is the last frame. Yes, I think that's right. No, one more. Now we equip. Equip hovers here. Okay. Yes, equip hovers here. After clipping, switch to ESS left. Okay, we go pretty far, and then we start to fall, and then we jump slash. Okay, well, count it. Very bad. Was pretty good for no practice shadow. Man, Bokeh Skip is a very cool trick. Just always so afraid of it. Sun's grave HP. All right, let's do the thing. Colossus. I don't remember where the Hyrule Field Grotto is. The one with gold scale. That should be on the extras map, right? Don't need it. I like that. Yeah, I feel like we can get Colossus. Let's change this. Sun Song HP. Okay, so we'll be ending with 13 hearts. We get a container from Morpha is 11. We already have a quarter, so we need 7 more. This one. So after this we need 6. So lab, Hyrule Field, Valley, Fortress. Okay, yeah. Colossus is the finale. Let's Hey. I don't know if this will work. We might be too far away. Every time. I know that we're not supposed to be doing this right now. Damn, yeah, we're gonna pick a different way to enter water. When it comes time. Considering that guard, I don't know. Dude, this is so many bombs. We don't even really need any more. I don't even know that we needed to farm for any. But I'm glad we did. There's nothing wrong with ending with 35 bombs. Come on. Tell me, good job. Okay. Yeah, it won't hurt to try it once. I think we moved. Nope. Well, so much for our interwater splits. Did we? We didn't take damage. Is this a super slide? I don't think so, but maybe it is. No, it's not. Mm. been a while since we've done this trick. I should have let go of target. Whoops. I think we can do one frame with no target and then press B. This route is actually quite fun to play. I don't think there's any chance we can do a second run though. Sad as that is. That's not important yet. So what do we need? What's left? 6 heart pieces, knuckle damage, and kill, and directly. We're using all of our bomb luck, our bomb RNG. Shouldn't be doing that. Alright, these heart pieces. I think. Decently confident in our ability to get them. Alright, wow, only 4 heart pieces left. And we do sort of have a ton to choose from. Like, we could always get the Dampe race HP. We could always get the gold scale HP. So we're used to doing these as childs. Guess we'll probably super slide then. That was so late again. This is a little bit dumber than I want it to be. Oh my god. There's no way to avoid here, right? No. Alright, I thought that was the setup, but I was wrong. Maybe we skip one of those. I mean, this is already great damage done. I should look for the setup or just bail on it. I'll probably just bail on it, honestly. Maybe we can collect the other one first. No, no, let's just skip it. We'll finish on Dampy Race. Hey. Oh wait, doesn't he dive if we do this? Should be good. Skipping it. It's been decided. So, what do we do from here? We have one heart piece to get. Should be pretty easy. Another trick we're pretty rusty on. Failed? Okay. Ultra super failed. That setup seemed right. I think we just did it too slow. Direction to ESS on this. I think we're just gonna pick up Requiem first. Yeah, that way we won't forget it. That is pretty feasible. Yeah, I think if we miss the super slide, then we can just pivot to that. Done with water, so next. next split is the final split. Have to remember to take damage. There it is, 4 hearts. Yo, what up, Chef Bear? Welcome in. Thanks for GL. That's a fail. Just sort of guessing at this one. Also a fail, but we have some backups for if we get knocked off here. There's no way that's in time. Are bombs important? I think we can just run through them all. No, we can't. We need, like, a couple. I guess we could go for a Hess instead. Might be late. Yeah, it was late. We'll do damp erase first. Damp erase, and then gold scale heart piece. I don't know when timing ends on the hearts. Usually it's overhead for, like, bingo goals, but should try to find the website. Or we'll just wait to clear. Yeah, we'll just wait to clear the text and actually gain the 13th heart. Should have paid more attention. I'm sure we're at 12 and 3 quarters. About the line. Seems close. Are we there? Yeah, that's about it. We skipped a couple HPs. One in River and Colossus. So, let's see here. Nope. Nope. Alright. Okay. No big deal. Still looking to sub 220. 219.29. Let's make sure we have everything. Okay, so there's 10 songs. We've collected 10 hearts. Yeah, I guess we can't really prove much. We did it. Everything is right with the world. Alright, we're gonna submit this run. I might have time for a bingo later tonight, but this is gonna wrap up the Ocarina of Time Master Series. So, shoutouts Danny for all the tasks. Looking forward to Season 2 already, Kappa. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Special thanks to Garg for the help. I will see y'all next time. Peace.